harmonizing. Oh well, what about? I write a melody for a classic chord progression, reharmonize it, and then cover it again.